Top of the hour here at the Fun Tower. Kia ora. Welcome along to the show. You're having an absolute blast. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks. Let's get into it tonight. Fun Tower Radio. Get a request, you can give me a call, 860-251-9699, and we will get your favourites from the 60s through to the 90s. Let's hear the show tonight with some Taylor Dane from 1995 and a song called Tell It To My Heart. It's Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks, let's do it. Taylor Dane, what a way to kick the show tonight. It's Tell It To Her Heart. Fun Tower Radio on Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks. Coming up in 20 minutes, Beat the Clock. Stacey and Ryan from Vancouver going to be giving that a crack. But in two songs you may have heard about the devastating cyclone that's been happening in New Zealand this week. More info on that and how it's affected everyone. Here's Phil Collins. Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks. Patrice Rushin, song called Forget Me Nots, here on Fun Tower Radio, Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks, and we're taking your request tonight at 860-251-9699. So you got one? Give me a call and we'll get it on Fun Tower Radio for you. Hey Marcy.
Hello, it's Drew.
Wait, hang on. Oh my gosh. No, what is Melba doing? She just wants to be on the show constantly. Hello, Marcy.
Kia ora, Jack. How are you?
I'm good. And yourself?
Well, as you can hear, I'm actually at the beach today. I'm actually here in Long Bay on the North Shore today.
I thought Auckland was effed because of the cyclone. What do you mean? You're going for a walk on the beach?
Yeah, no, we just come down here for the day for our church camp. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Hey, have you got a request for us tonight?
Well, yes, I have. Well, since I'm on the beach enjoying a nice afternoon, how about we play the song now? What is it? Beach Baby, Beach Baby.
Oh, yes, let's do that.
Okay, then.
Thanks, Marcy.
Okay, arahana, we carry on.
Coming up next, Stacey and Ryan from Vancouver are going to be giving Beat the Clock a crack. Let's see if they can take away some moolah going into this weekend. First, let's get some first class on for you. This one's from Marcy. This is Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks. Do you remember back in you risked it. It didn't pay off. But you know what I'm going to do? Just because I'm such a kind guy. MJ, are you still there, mate? MJ, you still there, bro? You are? All right. Look, I'm going to give you the chance, mate, to win $20, okay? Yeah. So I have a song here, and you're going to have five seconds to identify it, all right? Sound like a plan?
Yeah.
All right. Here it is, mate. I have faith in you, okay? What is it?
What?
Tell me, what is it?
Baby Shark.
Yes! Congratulations, MJ! Woohoo! You have won $20 to spend on, what is it, Fortnite?
Yes!
Oh, nice job, mate. All right. Well, thank you guys for playing. Been a whole bunch of fun. And look, MJ's the winner. You two are losers. And maybe we'll get you on in a couple months to give another crack, eh? Awesome. 860-251-9699. If you've got a request tonight, here's the Pointer Sisters, song called I'm So Excited. He's done it. Congratulations to MJ. I'm sure he'll be excited after winning $20 and Beat the Clock. Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks here on Fun Tower Radio. And we're taking your request tonight at 860-251-9699. Philly Sean is on the phone. Hey, mate, how are you?
Doing good, man. Just hanging out. TGIF.
Thank
ready for the
God
weekend.
It's Friday. That's what that means, eh?
Yeah, absolutely. That's what it means. And, you know, kicking back with a pint here and just ready to listen to some really good programming this weekend on Fun Tower Radio.
You're sounding pretty chipper considering the bad news from earlier this week.
It was rough, Jack. Yeah. It was really, really, really rough. But you know what? Somebody's got to win and somebody's got to lose, right? So,
yeah.
Hey, what are you going to do? Unfortunately, we weren't able to get any stops on defense. And as I would say, there's always next year, right, Jack?
Exactly, mate. Keep that positive spirit alive. The Super Bowl will go on for hundreds of years, I think.
Right.
Hey, you got a request tonight for us, mate?
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of shouting this week, not necessarily for joy, but speaking of shouting, one of my favorite 80s bands, Tears for Fears.
Uh-huh.
I would love to hear their song Shout tonight. Can we play that, Jumpin' Jack?
Only if you go, Fun Tower Radio is my favorite station.
Fun Tower Radio is my favorite station.
Here you go, mate.
Jack Erling.
Tears for Fears for Philly, Sean, and I. It's John and Jack's Flashbacks as we go into the 2023 song of the show. It's new music from Kiwi artist Kaylee Bell. Loving it.
I know you think you're a cowboy.
Everything was going well. Turned on the car and was about to pull out of VTNZ, which is the driving instructor in place. I went to put my indicators on. Yeah, my indicators. This was so embarrassing. And I honestly thought he was just going to fail me right then and there. Like, what idiot doesn't know what side his indicators are on? I've had that car for almost 3 years now. It just goes to show you how nervous I was. But hey, I passed it. I'm a full licensed driver now. Here's Kim Wilde on Fun Tower Radio. It's Kim Wilde and you keep me hanging on. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no.
News, news, time for news.
She's called up again and we've got to put her to ear this time.
All the latest news.
If you missed earlier in the show, she tried to get on the air, but we stopped that from happening. We like to have Melba's calls as far into the show as we can because they're usually inappropriate. All right. So let's get into the Fun Tower Radio Zoom Room. Kia ora, guys. Are we picking it up tonight?
Yes, we are.
Peach.
She's not a peach. Fun Tower Radio, hello.
Hello, is Drew there?
Drew?
Yes, last name Peacock.
Drew Peacock. Melba!
It is?
No!
We'll come down to the lake and I'll hard it up for you.
Shut up. Oh, no. My God.
Fun Tower Radio, where your friends are.
That old lady is deluded. She is disgusting. My gosh. 860-251-9699 if you've got a request tonight from the 60s through to the 90s. Coming up in about 4 minutes, we're going to check the Fun Tower Radio listener map. Who's seeing we got tuned in, listening from around the globe, and we'll also chat about what is going to be happening in the second hour of the show. This one's The Tramps from 1976 and Disco Inferno on the Fun Tower.
FunTowerRadio.com.
For the rest of Saturday, it's looking fine. Just some isolated showers developing this afternoon and it could get heavy as well, dropping to 14 overnight. And tomorrow for Sunday, mainly fine with isolated showers. It's 14 at the moment and on your radio. Well, actually, I lie. I don't know what the current temperature is. It's hey, Siri. I don't even have my watch on me. Well, let's just make up a lie. It's 21 degrees at the moment and on your radio, it's funtowerradio.com. Chaka Chan. I don't even know how to say it. Chaka Chan. Yeah, got it. Taking ourselves to the top of the hour. Sometimes I wonder why I've been hired at this radio station. I don't know how to pronounce names. I don't know what the weather's doing. It is the top of the hour here at the Fun Tower. One more hour left of the show, so if you've got a request, pick up that phone and give me a call tonight.
Fun Tower Radio.
Back to 1980 is Debo and Whippets here on Fun Tower Radio. John and Jack's Flashbacks. 860-251-9699 is the phone number for your requests. And let's pick it up now. Hello.
Hey, this is Demetrius Critico. Hey, I usually don't call you this late at night,
but I just thought I'd give you like a surprise.
Oh, you're
too kind.
I'm going
to do something that I do with Ron every day,
yeah.
Every Friday and Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
Play anything from the 90s for me.
You're easy to please, Demetrius. Anything?
Anything.
All right. Well, I'll do that for you, mate. No problem. Huey Lewis in the news and...
to laugh? It's the Comedy Corner with Jack Gurley.
It sure is, and we're heading into the Fun Tower Radio Zoom room for this. Today, we have three participants. Dave O'Neill, Ronald Sedaily, and Harold in Boise. So,
hi.
Last week, we can all admit it was a bit of a train wreck, wasn't it?
It was painful.
It was painful to listen to, right? So
it was really bad.
We're going to try and do it this week. Make things a bit shorter, make things a bit more sharper. So you guys have all your jokes ready to go, right? On a list?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So how this works, if you've never heard it before, basically Dave, Harold and Ron are going to go in a circle telling jokes, okay? Now, if they laugh, you're going to hear this sound here. And they will be out.
What did the elephant say to the naked man?
What?
How do you breathe through that thing?
Oh, Dave's covering his mouth. He's out.
I didn't laugh. No, I was scratching. I was scratching my mustache.
No, don't believe you.
You don't have a mustache.
He's out.
I do.
I don't see it.
It's there.
Oh, my gosh. All right. You're out, mate. We don't want any of that around here. So, Harold and Ron are the two participants left. Harold, you're up next. Let's go.
It'd work if I had my mic on. I'm on a whiskey diet. I've lost 3 days already.
Why don't snowmen like carrot cake?
Why?
Because it tastes like boogers.
Come on, Harold.
I just want to say, Harold's mustache is covering his mouth. He should be disqualified for having...
Well.
All right, come on. One more joke from Harold, and then
one more joke.
Philly Sean, you can decide who wins this week, okay? Because this is getting too painful. All right, here we go.
A pair of cows were walking in the field. One says, "Have you heard about the mad cow disease that's going around?" "Yeah," the other cow says. "Makes me glad I'm a penguin."
Okay, this has gone disastrous. Philly Sean, who's won this week? Please let us know.
The winner this week is Dave the Don.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
He lost. He's out. I call it recount. Dave got out for crying out loud. Baltimore here on Fun Tower Radio. Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks, 860-251-9699. If you've got a request tonight from the 60s through to the 90s. And Frank's on the phone. Hey, mate.
Hi, Jack.
Francis Anthony. How are you doing tonight, mate?
Yes. Chatville name. Yes, I am well. How are you?
Doing pretty well. Obviously, Cyclone Gabby, as we've been calling her, she's absolutely been a... I can't say what I want to say on the radio, but it's not been great, mate. Like, a lot of the country has been screwed.
It's tearing up your country, just like we have the tornadoes in the Midwest and some of the areas of our country just ravages through.
It doesn't help that there's earthquakes as well coming in now. It's just, honestly feels like the end of the world.
Yes, earthquakes aren't fun at all. No.
None. Well, have you got a request for us tonight, mate?
I do. I would like to hear a song from the 70s, which would be Three Dog Night.
Yeah.
Is the group. They were very popular. And Mama Told Me Not to Come. That was a very big hit for them.
Fun Tower Radio. The greatest hits.
Here is your request, Francis Anthony. Karen's Beef of the Week is coming up in 10 minutes' time. Don't go anywhere. This is Jumpin' Jack's Flashbacks.
Want some whiskey in your water?
The Foo Fighters and My Hero, man. If you haven't seen Taylor Hawkins' son performing that live on stage with the band, it is so worth a watch. It's really heartwarming. If you didn't know Taylor Hawkins, he passed away last year, and his son, about my age, I think, but man, he would be so proud of him. We're taking your request tonight at 860-251-9699. Hey, Michelle, how are you?
Hi, Jack. I'm doing well.
Are the chores progressing nicely this evening?
Is what progressing?
The chores. I thought Friday and Saturday nights were your chore nights.
Yeah, well, they'd be progressing if I wasn't sitting here listening to the radio and enjoying your show. Well, I'm getting sidetracked.
I'm sorry, Michelle. Please forgive my... please accept my apology.
Yes, I'm apologizing for being entertaining. No, I'm enjoying the show.
Awesome.
Well, but yeah, I gotta get busy with my chores.
Yeah. Well, you can listen to your request. You've called up for a request while doing your chores, I guess. What did you want to hear tonight?
Well, I consulted my iPod, and the request for this week is Madonna's Vogue.
Good song choice. Yeah. Here you go, Michelle. It's the Madonna. Karen is waiting patiently at the door. She's ready for her Beef of the Week. And you know how food prices are effed at the moment at all the supermarkets in New Zealand? Well, she got ripped off. We'll find out what happens after this one from Madonna. It's Vogue on the Fun Tower. For the Queen of Love, it's Madonna.
It's Karen Hills.
Can beat this week.
With inflation at its all-time highest at the moment, Karen is trying to save money. Like the majority of us, if you go in the supermarket, chances are you're probably paying like three times the amount that you usually would. So she's been trying to find, you know, good deals. And she came across one, which was a little bit suspicious.
Well, beef this week's for f***ing pack and save and f***ing Wimby. These f***ing drinks last week were on special. $2 for $5. Because it was multi-buy f***ing week. But I went to the f***ing checkout and I looked in the little fridges by the f***ing checkout and I grabbed a can because I thought I'll get cold ones. So I grabbed two. And then I'm reading them and I'm going, what the f***? That's $2.29. Two of $2.29 comes to $4.58 f***ing cents. So what Einstein at Pack and Save came up with the f***ing special, 2 for $5. I told them at the checkout. I said, that's not a special. And I went in this week to see what they've f***ing done. They put them up to $2.49 each. They're f***ing wankers. But it's still only $4.98 for two. It's not $5, is it? Anyway, that, I can say, is my blight. You f***ing Einsteins, I can save all me. You deserve quickly.
You tell them, Karen. My gosh, what a rip-off as well, eh? Hopefully David Bowie will cheer you up. It's John and Jake's Flashbacks on the Fun Tower. David Bowie. Here on Fun Tower Radio, it's John and Jake's Flashbacks.
We're playing what you're saying on Fun Tower Radio.
Hey, Jack, I'm well. How are you doing, my friend?
Doing pretty good. So what's the haps in Boise today?
Well, it is a beautiful day. About 45 Fahrenheit right now. It's kind of going to be a kind of an icky weekend, so I'm enjoying the sunshine as much as I can.
Nice. You got a request for us tonight?
I do, and this one is from the band called The Jam. This song came and was actually made a star with the movie National Lampoon's European Vacation.
Yeah.
A song called Town Called Malice.
Ooh, yeah, it's a good song, and we'll play it for you, mate.
All right, thanks, Jack. Have a great night, everyone, and please...
please what?
Drive carefully.
We will. I see the phone ringing, and it's from an unknown number. That could only mean one thing. All right, pick it up next. It's the Jam for Harold and Boise tonight. Stop dreaming of the wild. For Harold and Boise, it's the Jam from 1982, and a song called Malice. Sorry, Town called Malice. It's Fun Tower Radio. John and Jack's Flashbacks, let's head to the Fun Tower Radio Zoom room because we need permission. Whenever this particular person calls, we need to get permission from the Zoom room because she's so inappropriate at times. We really need it. So is there anyone who...
She's a peach.
She's not. She is a pedophile.
She is a peach.
If you're new to the show and don't know who Melba is, like, she's this lady who started calling the show back in, like, maybe late last year, and she's just been, like, what's the word to use?
A peach.
No.
And there you go.
A peach.
Exactly.
I'll just remind you, Jack, the age of consent in New Zealand is 16.
She has been assaulting me verbally over the phone.
No, she hasn't.
No.
Okay. No. Well, at least it's not like a pickup line this time. She's called up with a joke. Hello.
Hello, Jack. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the joke of the day with yours truly, Melba Vandercooley.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm going to get right into the joke, Jack, and here it is.
All right, let's hear it.
A man and his son were in a very crowded public men's room at a sporting arena.
Yeah.
While standing at the urinal, the boy looks to his right.
Uh-huh.
And then he turns to his father and says,
what?
Daddy, that man's wiener is a lot bigger than yours. The whole bathroom heard and looked immediately at the man.
Yeah.
So the man put his hand around his kid and said, well, son,
oh, no.
That's because Daddy isn't aroused by men.
Oh, man.
Oh, my. Rick Springfield and Jesse's Girl here on Fun Tower Radio. It's John and Jack's Flashbacks. So one more request before we wrap up the show tonight. I'm going to link up with the studio. Hello.
Hey, Jack. Patrick here.
Hi, Patrick.
First of all, I have to say that my thoughts are with the people of New Zealand.
Yeah.
It's so terrible what happened and still is happening.
The girl who sang,
but I'm glad you are okay, mate.
Oh, something going on. Hang on, Patrick. Patrick, hold there, please. Is someone calling? Oh my gosh.
What?
Live radio, guys. Okay. No, hit that button. Okay. Let's try that again, shall we? Patrick, are you there, mate?
Hey.
Lincoln Avenue, Department BGH, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
O'clock on the dot. Let's check you with us today. Well, for the rest of the evening, a little bit of a shower or two, light winds, and dropping down to 12. 20 degrees at the moment, and on your radio, it's funtowerradio.com. That is my lot done. Have a good rest of your night. Midnight Snack is up next. Good night.